Now, where we want to live and where the industry is living right now are things like high-resolution surfaces. So, again, something you can take away with you, I have a few of these kits here, HD Progressive. These are high-resolution surfaces. It's this thin kit right here. Those surfaces are right in there. You can take those with you. You can see we provide a pretty broad range of surfaces here. We have those lower gain screens, 0.6, 0.9, 1.1, 1.3, and 1.1 perforated if you need to have sound behind your screen, like you would in a theater setup or in some special AV applications. So the 0.6, obviously, like we were talking about before, it's not 7,000 lumens coming to the screen, 7,000 lumens coming back. It's decreasing your lumen output from the projector by about 40%. Now, you want this in this case because it's a gray screen, because that gray screen will also help with your contrast ratio naturally. It'll boost your black levels up. If you're trying to do Excel spreadsheets on this, it would look good, not as great as something like a white screen, like a 0.9 or a 1.1. So there's always a trade-off with these types of things, especially when it comes to color. As a tease for more advanced training on things like this, we do have a class tomorrow at the same time in this room, which we go over things like color and contrast. It's sort of the 201 version of what we're covering now, and we would get deeper into attributes of HD Progressive in that type of class. But the basics here, what do you need to know? HD Progressive is a surface line that's designed specifically for high resolution, your 1080p WXGA 4K projectors. Compatible with laser. You should not be afraid of laser projection. Nearly every manufacturer is coming out with laser projection now, but these surfaces are compatible with that type of projection system. It does pair well with high resolution and high contrast imaging, especially if you use something like the 0.6, if you're trying to achieve a very deep black level. That gray surface is really nice. But if you're trying to achieve a color balance, something like the 0.9, which is kind of an in-between light gray and a white, or the 1.1, which is a pure white, is really good for achieving certain types of color palettes, which again, that class tomorrow will cover things like that. And again, available in electric, fixed, and large venue products. You see pretty commonplace out there would be something like this. So a classroom setting where you would have even tiered seating like we were talking about. Projection on a larger scale, projection with a higher lumen output typically uses HD projection. You have a nice example of a couple of things there on the right. You have a little bit of house of worship. You have a little bit of staging there at the same time. You have an electric screen there in the front that drops down for certain types of projection that the client needs. And then you have your main display in the back, which is a fixed frame screen. Both of these projection systems are using high-resolution projection. They're using 4K projection, so we want a surface like HD Progressive in that case.